Succulent lamp with desktop real estate dwindling, home furniture designers. So what I was doing there, I was noticing that there were I actually had extra positions I could. Oops, that's right.
It's because this is moving back.
Okay. Yeah, that there was actually maneuverability there. These are called succulents, right? Oh yeah, that's why it's a succulent lamp. The desktop real estate dwindling home furniture designers looked for new ways to combine common table objects. This potted plant is the result of cross-breeding an aloe with a light bulb. The plant requires minimal watering, and when it flowers, bloom emits a useful nocturnal glow. Not sure what I plan to do with this yet. That's useful though. There, yeah, I've got it, I think. Something like that. Something like that. I needed to do that. Hmm. Okay, this is a good position. Yes, I think I've got it. Nope, I don't have it. This is it. No, it isn't. What are you talking about? I needed one more forwards to do that. Why did I? How did I get there? Something like that. You can see what I'm trying to do, I think? No, I can try and explain myself. I'm trying to roll it so it's there or underneath it. I'd have to roll it from here. All we needed to do is be lying down here in this line, rather than, you know, somewhere else. So if we can have it standing here, that will also do it. I mean, not lying here, but... Now, we've got a lot of leeway. Thank you. Yes, that's why my idea before was to void that gap, but there's just no way of getting it back if I do that. It would need... Here's a slightly different position. Got a new idea. Oh, I can't go that way. If we had some way of rolling it down and stopping it one anywhere. That's kind of an interesting position. Kind of. Just back where we were before. Maybe I've been overthinking this. No way of getting this over there. That's not strictly true. I don't know how you're supposed to do anything with that though. Try to find. This doesn't need to be a long stream. There's loads of levels to do, I just don't know how to get to them. Thank you. get to that island? How do I get to the dancing shark? I need to get to the dancing shark. Surely it's this way. Let's see if there's just levels available anywhere. So there's three on this map, which who knows how I'm supposed to get there. Not even what I was looking for, but something. Where did those two go? Something interesting about this situation, isn't it? Something is up this area. Okay, apparently I hadn't even gone to this island. So that's really interesting. Or it might be that I reset it. Okay, it must be. Ah, no, it's this. Has that helped me? Not really, but. That's a snowman. Okay, well, that we know that's a bonus because it's got a snowman on it. Does it tell me how many I've done? Okay, that'll do. I would have liked to have done like a level that looked like a level, but I feel like I did stuff. One last ditch left of it. What happens if I push it over? Oh, I think I know what to do. Nah, couldn't possibly be that. That feels really close though. Yeah, I don't know why I thought that would be possible. But if I do that, it does give me a thing I can do, which is this. I kind of need both up there, but I've got no way of pushing them. Or both left, right. I said I was going to stop, didn't I? Right. I think I'm going to call it here. I got a little bit done. Not loads. I'd quite like to get to the end, but the problem is I'm just having a really hard time actually figuring out where the logical next place is. I'll have a quick last scan and then let you go, I think. I mean, I can at least see a link there, but I obviously tried that already. So close. So close. Thank you very much. I've been John Foxy. No, I call myself John Chuck. Either way.